Hey, iBuddy, what is generative AI?
Hi, PiBuddy. Generative AI is a type of technology that can create new things like pictures, stories, or music. It works by learning from lots of examples that it sees or hears.
Wow, so it can make its own art? How does it learn to do that?
Great question. Generative AI uses something called machine learning, which is a way for computers to learn from data. Imagine if you watched a lot of basketball games and then started to understand the rules and how to play just by watching. That's similar to how generative AI learns from looking at many pieces of art or listening to lots of music.
That's really cool. Does it work like my brain?
In some ways, yes. Your brain uses what it knows to make guesses and learn new things. Generative AI does something similar with algorithms, which are like recipes for the computer. These algorithms help the AI make predictions about what might look good in a painting or sound right in a song.
So, what can it make exactly?
It can make almost anything you can imagine. For instance, if you wanted a picture of a dragon playing basketball, it could use its algorithms to combine what it knows about dragons and basketball to create a new picture just for you.
Can it make mistakes?
Yes, sometimes it can. Just like humans, AI sometimes gets things a bit wrong. But those mistakes help it learn and get better over time. Just like when you learn from trying something new.
That's really interesting. Can it learn from its mistakes too?
Absolutely. Part of machine learning involves getting feedback, which helps the AI adjust and improve. So, the more it creates and gets feedback, the better it gets at understanding what makes a good creation.
Awesome. I'd love to see what it could create. Thanks for explaining, iBuddy.
You're welcome, PiBuddy. Anytime you want to try creating something new, just let me know. I'm here to help you bring your imagination to life. Thanks for watching.